In this project, we're going to show you how you can build your own Daft Punk-inspired helmet using 3D printing and DIY electronics. Get the tools and parts to build this project by heading over to adafruit.com. The open source design can be customized to fit your head and is optimized to print with no support material. This massive helmet took 3 days to print on the Lulzbot Taz 4 using PLA filament. We can easily remove the part using a flexible build plate, allowing you to bend it just enough to pop off the print. We'll use strips of masking tape to cover up the front of the helmet so we can paint the sides. Using a high glossy golden spray paint, we can apply a few coats to the sides and the back of the helmet. You'll want to let the paint dry for half an hour before carefully removing all of the masking tape. High density LED NeoPixel strips can easily mount inside the helmet. You'll want to check out the guide on the Adafruit Learning System for a full circuit diagram. Silicone sheathing protects the LEDs from any moisture, humidity, or spit. You can position the LED strips anywhere you want and secure them with your favorite adhesives. A small LiPo battery and microcontroller can mount to the back of the helmet. Program the trinket and the NeoPixel strips using our Arduino library in Demo Sketch. Caution, visibility is limited. What awesome project would you like us to build? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more 3D printed projects from Adafruit.